Alright, well, we are in the car.
I believe we have enough gas to get where we're going.
It's a little green in there.
This is the start line.
A nice crowd came out to see what's about to happen.
Get that
proper camera view and yeah, hope you went potty. We're out of here.
Squirrely and handled like shit.
That's right. We're not looking for a lap time record. We're just looking for a complete lap, which two completely different things.
Wow, she's just squirrely.
Afraid to turn because it like wants to turn and then it don't. And get on the gas and turn at the same time and it busts loose. This does not drive like a Porsche. Drives like shit. Yeah, this is
it's as many corners as there are in this.
Wow, I'm gonna be pressing a lot of buttons to turn. I'm gonna be riding a lot of walls, crashing.
Yeah, this car is.
Yeah, this is probably not a good ride. Some blind corners, man. Oh shit.
Are we done already? Really? Okay.
Well, that happened. Yeah, we might have to back down the speed an awful lot just to survive.
Get off
of the damn wall.
Yeah, this video is gonna suck to watch.
Holy fuck. This thing just does not drive for shit.
Fuck, we're done.
Oh god damn.
Alright. I might have been better off taking that little Fiat Avant or whatever it was, and 20 horsepower and doing this. I would have been a lot further along and a lot faster by now.
This fucking car sucks.
Oh god, really?
Man.
The track is totally drivable. The car just, no.
Oh, this fucking thing.
Yeah, that was me going too fast.
Out of the way, pedestrians.
Nino.
You're going to see that name on this track a lot. Look at that view.
Whoa, shit. Oh, shit.
I just killed the family.
Yeah, my condolences.
Not as tight as I thought. Tight.
Yeah, that back end just wants to break loose, man.
Touch gas and throttle at the same time, and this car is dead.
Nope.
Gas and steering at the same time, it's a no-no. Don't do it. It's a death trap.
It'll kill ya.
Oof. Just like that.
Well,
did I survive?
Nope.
Oh, God fucking damn.
Yeah, if we're gonna do this, we
may have to drive a different vehicle. This thing is just shitty. Take my roulette and do this. My track attacker or something, man. Something that stays put when you give it gas and steering at the same time.
Ah, it's just freaking nerve.
You're on the gas and the steering at the same time. You're done. It's all there is to it.
Whoa, what the?
Get.
Flying off into these
goddamn fucking pillars. Anybody keeping count? Is that like 75, 100 already?
Such an amazing job on this truck.
Look at that view.
Oh shit.
Okay, calm down. Gas and steering do not mix.
Yeah.
This car and this track do not mix.
Sorry, Deadbob 777, but this fucking car sucks.
Yeah. Oh. Pit stop halfway through the track. We're gonna need a whole new freaking car before we even get a third of the way.
Ah.
it doesn't want to turn, and it overturns, and it breaks loose.
See, it just don't fucking go.
Oh. So I'll just crawl around the track, and it'll be a 3-hour video. We might cross the finish line in a week with less of a car than I can find in the junkyard. Yeah, oh my god. I don't know how many miles it's been, but half of them have been backing up. Oh my god, get off the throttle when you're turning. Almost killed another family. Oh shit. Yep, saw it coming. The real people who drove this track had fucking balls, man. This track is insane. Oh, fuck you. What the fuck is that stupid shit? You ever see an actual car do that?
No, me either.
Yeah. Fuck, that's a wall. Oh god. Ooh, looks like some switchback stuff or something. Yeah. Heading down into the valley now.
Oh!
Gas and steering do not mix. That's a tight corner. It's up the other side of the mountain already. Other side of the valley, I should say. Get off the walls. That was a good example of it. Not turning, turning, snapping. Aw, oh, you fucking piece of shit. I wonder if by the end of this I'll have swore as many times as I've had to turn for a corner. Or if there's more corners than I can swear. No. Ay. I'm really not liking this car at all. and them little fucking posts. God, fall over, go down, something. Get off of the fucking wall. I'm really not liking this Porsche at all.
Then again, I never really did like a Porsche to start with.
It's kind of like a pansy ass sports car.
Anybody can get one.
Yeah, whatever. Try to get going, you touch the throttle and the steering at the same time and it slows. You try to get the thing to turn around the corner and you touch the gas to do that on purpose and nope.
Let's go. Cross the river.
I think that means we're getting closer to my third away. Seems to me the original course before the late 60s, I think it was. That section back there went straight. Get off the wall. Hey, hi. Oh shit. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey,
hey. Gas and steering do not work in tandem. Stop it.
Some wicked corners on this track.
Yeah, my driving hand is already feeling the effects. Yeah, we are a long way from the end yet. Yep.
Yep. No. Yeah, okay.
It's like if you drop a gear when you're turning, it'll cut really sharp as well.
Yeah. Nope.
See that one going well. They say it takes about 60 laps on a track to learn the track. A new way of doing 60 laps on this track. And they do have a track section testing type thing for this. Not on Car Mechanic Simulator, but on the internet. There is where they break it down into so many sections, so you can practice each section individually to try learning the track.
Well, yep.
I didn't want to steer out of it, and it didn't want to stay away from there either. So.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, steering and gas. That's not it.
It's not. Oh, fucking A. Yeah, my left arm is definitely feeling it. My thumb feels like it's falling asleep.
Ooh.
Yeah, so you get that downshift and then it just bites.
Yep.
Okay. Yep, that was my fault. Another good example of throttle and steering not mixing. Get off of the wall.
Whoa.
Stay attention where you're going.
Back out. This is definitely the gnarliest track I've ever driven in any racing game. And the Nuremberg Ring, that's at least doable. This is something else, man. I don't know that I've actually done the Nuremberg Ring with WASD keys. Every time I've ever used that track, it's with a game controller. I don't even get to see all the sights and sounds of that. I gotta stay focused on the road. Well, that's a sharp one. Wonder how that little Austin Martin bird cage ball would do out here. Where the pistons are about the size of a freaking leg.
Yep.
So afraid to turn and throttle at the same time. Even more afraid of not breaking into a corner. Yep. That's a bad. Man, my hand is really cramping. Oh, she snapped. Whoa. Oh, shit. Yeah. I think this is the first town on the list. Oh, shit. That's the big U-turn. Yep. That's the big U-turn. We gotta take a picture of that. One of the more iconic spots on the track. Hmm. little more careful in town. There's stuff everywhere, there's people, there's corners.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Back in the day, during practice, they would drive the track and stuff, but it wasn't a closed course, so you'd never know when there was actual traffic on the road, or pedestrians, or workers unloading trucks, paper boys, whatever else. Practice would have been a lot sketchier than during the race, when it was just lined with people everywhere. Starting to get a little more used to the car, even though it's still not my kind of car to be driving, to be honest. Brakes loose way too easy. Steers instantly sharp and then doesn't steer it. Got plenty of power and pickup, which is good. I like that, but it's a little much. Brakes seem fairly decent. Yep, yep, yep. Oh. That was quite a dive into the corner. Oh shit. Good thing for railing. Could have been down in that water. Or whatever that is. Field. Dad! Yeah, wow. Nope. That wasn't gonna end well. Might have an hour long video just on the crunches without even the driving parts. I just really don't trust this car. Between the steering response and getting on the gas and steering at the same time, yeah, it's not fun. And shit like that. Yep, 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 yep. Nope.
Low trees obstructing view and flying corners. Yeah, this is a high stress track, that's for sure. Oh shit. And we made it to another town.
Yeah.
Cobblestone, yeah, that's a treat for the eyes. I have to say, the visuals are stunning. You really get a sense of speed and the feeling of being in Italy. This isn't the long straightaway, is it? Because this long straightaway should be right toward. Oh, shit, we're not going to be straight.
I thought this straightaway was towards the end of it.
Yeah, you want to go fast. This is the straightaway for you, man.
If you can keep it straight without losing it.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Straighten up.
The drift is a little bit. WASD, you have no sudden control.
It's either do or don't.
And it's a little bit much.
Car not being solved.
Yeah. Well, okay, we slowed down for that. Yeah, that's the big straightaway before the finish.
Sure as hell, no way that was no hour of 47 minutes. You definitely have to see how many miles are on the car.
Yep. Just crashed something already. There you go. My hand feels like I've been driving WASD for about 2 hours or 4 hours.
Or did they need me?
Not even close. Ugh. Yeah, my hand is numb. Fucker.
Oh shit.
Okay. Gas and throttle, do you find gas and steering? Do not mix.
Yep.
Yeah. I kill a sheep?
Yeah, well, I guess that one. Anybody want some mutton?
Holy shit, are you fucking kidding me? That's the end. For 44 minutes, or just barely over 40 some minutes, and we are at the finish line.
Both tires have crossed the finish line.
Okay,
well, let's go see how many miles that was.
All right, well, we are back here at the garage.
Yep.
And my knuckles and my hand feel like it is falling asleep. That is totally non-ergonomic or comfortable. Yeah. Wow. I don't even want to walk. All right. How many miles?
45 miles.
Okay. So if it's a 44 mile track, we backed up and crashed over a mile, or about a mile, or somewhere thereof. But we did put 45 miles on that car in about 40 some minutes, just under 50 minutes. That's, yeah, I guess. I have no idea if that changed. I would have to check the numbers, but I think the amount of miles on the car won't affect this any, at least. No. I mean, if this is in stages at 1,000 miles, 5,000 miles, 10,000 miles, something like that, I could see maybe losing $100 for every 1,000 miles or something. Just, you know, some kind of value killer kind of thing. But we drove this actual car with this motor, not this, no, with this motor, pushing 375 horsepower, which I imagine is legit, because, as you know, I have no idea. It's completely bone stock. It's no performance parts. And these tires, I don't know, man. They are something. Do you really want to go for a ride? We may have to give this one a go after all. It's got the same sticky reds. They're a lot skinnier. I'll have to give it a week for my hand to heal up before I do that, but. Alright. So, I am going to go take a well-needed break and massage my hand. So, I'll come back with some review about the Targa Florio, about the car, about the mods. So, I shall return eventually.